kung ano ka, sana eh, matupad mo yung mga pangarap mo pa.
Just stay grounded and always be God-fearing. I'm sure with all this, you will have a great journey. I love you.
You never tried to be someone that you're not. And that's one of the things that I admire the most about you. Isa sa mga reasons kung bakit kaganyan ay dahil napalaki ka ng maayos ng parents mo and kitang-kita naman yung pagmamahal na binibigay nila sa'yo. So I think yun yung real power mo.
We love you till the end of time. Wow, okay.
Let your goal in life be to emulate the love of God with your heart, mind, and soul.
Napakaganda ng smile mo. And sa sobrang ganda, hindi nakita ng tao, your strength. And I just wish for you to keep that strength.
Continue what you're doing. You're doing great. Follow your heart.
May potential sa kapasidad mo na naramdaman ko. Mabuti kang tao. Hindi yun dapat mawala.
Live your life to the fullest. Because that's what will shape you to the person you want to be.
Always be humble and grateful for all your blessings.